Mike, if you start from ACT Europe, that stands for Action for Solidarity, Environment, Equality and Diversity. We are an international campaigning organization that targets the structural causes of environmental destruction and social injustice. We exist now for about 20 years, and we have been focusing on the global food chain and food sovereignty, genetic engineering, soy monocultures, power concentration by global agro and biotech giants, and meat consumption and the alternative local consumer farmer cooperation. ACID has had a soy campaign for several years, and we have always been critical of the RTRS. We have been doing some petitions like this one before, and one of the goals of this soy campaign was to actually stop the certification process of the RTRS, but that didn't really work out. Other goals was to inform people about the social and ecological effects of massive soy production, and to link the soy production there to the meat consumption here, and to support local initiatives in the countries where the soy is produced that fight this soy expansion. In 2010, when the version 1.0 of the criteria was approved, and it became obvious that in 2011 the first RTRS soy would be marketed, we decided to do a campaign specifically on the RTRS, and this petition is part of this campaign. We wanted to expose the weak criteria of the RTRS. We did this by making an animation and giving workshops and lectures in the to the public. And on the other hand, we put pressure on the retailers and other members of RTRS to stop selling this lie of better criteria amongst other by this petition. In the Netherlands, these actions were targeted at the one retailer that is a member of the RTRS, Albert Heijn, which is a member through Ahold, their parent company. Ahold has been asked to step out of the RTRS because we think it is misleading to say in your corporate that you are doing corporate responsible retailing by buying dairy and meat products for animals fed with RTRS soy instead of normal soy, while, as you have heard, this does not lead to any real changes at all. In order to put up the pressure and to inform Albert Heijn's customers and passers-by, we have been doing some local actions at supermarkets. We did this by standing in front of supermarkets, holding up a banner and labeling products with toxic soy, and these products were meat and dairy products of animals fed with toxic soy, soon to be called responsible. The reaction of the public on the whole during these actions was positive, and we hope that with these actions and this petition, Ahold will change its view and make a real commitment to sustainability by stepping out of RTRS and looking to other solutions that are really sustainable. Thank you.